Welcome to the tutorial on how to customize your voicemail settings in Webex User Hub. We will learn how to send your calls to voicemail when no one answers. To begin customizing your voicemail settings, go to the Webex User Hub and select Settings in the left side menu. Then, choose the calling option and search for Voicemail to access the voicemail settings. Scroll down to the Send Calls to Voicemail, then select the Send Calls to Voicemail when no one answers option. In here you can set the number of rings you would like callers to hear before they hear your voicemail greeting. You can choose if you prefer a default message provided by the system. Keep in mind that incoming calls will not be directed to voicemail when call waiting is turned on. However, if you want a more personalized touch, select the Custom Message option. Here, you will have the opportunity to upload a pre-recorded file or record your own message. If you choose the custom message option, you can upload a pre-recorded file. It has to be in WAV format with specific characteristics such as maximum file size is 960 KB for 90 seconds of playback. Alternatively, you have the option to record your own message or instructions here. After recording, you can play it back to see if you are satisfied and even name the file. Finally, save your settings to apply the changes. Now you know how to change and customize your voicemail.